Well, I was delighted to be able to open this conference today, and the fact that we have so many friends and visitors from all over Europe here today just highlights how important broadband is and the speed of broadband. I think that the infrastructure that we're working on here in Donegal will pay dividend into the future, and I think that to attract the big companies here in Donegal, I think that broadband has to be number one. I think that that's what this conference here does today, highlights what we're doing on the ground, and I have to compliment Donegal County Council and having a very good conference here today.
So one of the important things that we're trying to achieve here today is not only is broadband important for the major towns in Donegal, but they're also trying to get implemented in the rural areas, rural towns to compete with the bigger towns.
Well, I mean, it was mentioned there about Balmafay and Buncrana, other towns, but I would also like to see towns like my own town, Raphoe, and many other towns similar to it, having the same type of infrastructure that they can attract private sector and public sector into those areas. I think the fact is that the broadband capabilities that can come from the work that has been done here in Donegal is phenomenal.
One of the things that's a uniqueness is we're privileged to have Airnic based here in Donegal. How important is that?
Well, it's very important, and we have two members of Donegal County Council who are also on that committee, who frequently go over to Europe to discuss with their colleagues in Europe the benefits of what we're doing here in Donegal.
And would you use much broadband yourself? How important is it for your own business and to conduct your business as an elected member?
Well, it's very important. I feel that going forward, it's the most important aspect of being a public representative, how quick you can do the representation for people who come to you, but also the fact that the businesses here in the county need high-speed broadband to be able to compete with the rest of the country.
And now we have our other European colleagues here today as well. Again, what's the reaction? You've been talking to some of your counterparts. What's the reaction in other parts of Europe relating to the broadband infrastructure?
Well, I think other parts of Europe have similar problems like rural Donegal has. And I think that coming together here today and putting those minds together will benefit our work going forward.